love, you gotta give me more. Give me more. Hey, hey, hey. Give me
Never get by.
She's leaving home after living alone for so many years. Friday morning at 9 o'clock, she is far away, waiting to keep the appointment she made, meeting a man from the motor trade.
She, what did we do that was wrong?
He's having,
we didn't know it was wrong.
Fun
is the one thing that money can't buy.
Something inside that was always denied for so many years.
She's leaving home. Bye bye.
Well, I'd rather see you dead, little girl, than to be with another man. You better keep your head.
With another man, that's the end, little girl. Let this be a sermon, I mean everything I said. Baby, I'm determined, for your life if you can, little girl. Hide your head in the sand, little girl. I'll catch you with another man, that's the end, little girl.
I'd rather see you dead, little girl, than to be with another man. You better keep your head, little girl, or you won't know where I am.
You better run for your life if you can, little girl. You with another man, that's the end, little girl.
Na na na, na na na.
The street, you can hear her scream, you're a disgrace, and she slams the door in his drunken face, and now he stands outside, and all the neighbors start to gossip and drool. He cries, oh girl, you must be mad, what happened to the sweet love you and me had? Against the door he leans and starts a scene, and his tears fall and burn at garden green. And so castles made of sand fall in the sea eventually. A little Indian brave who before he was 10 played war games in the woods with his Indian friends. And he built a dream that when he grew up he would be a fearless warrior, Indian chief. Many moons passed, and more the dream grew stronger, till tomorrow he would sing his first war song and fight his first battle, but something went wrong. Surprise attack killed him in his sleep that night. And so castles made of sand melts into the sea eventually. cause she was crippled for life, and she couldn't speak a sound, and she wished and prayed she could stop living, so she decided to die. She drew a wheelchair to the edge of the shore, and to her legs she smiled, "You won't hurt me no more." But then a sight she never seen made her jump and say, "Look, a golden winged ship is passing my way." And it really didn't have to stop, it just kept on going. And so castles made of sand slips into the sea eventually.